Hey, Quincy. This is Keisha Green from the Santos Enclave. I came over to see if I could get your help with something. Can we talk?
Thanks for seeing me. I need you to help me discourage some very bad people from hassling my friend. Thanks. Ray didn't want us to get involved, but I can't just stand by anymore. The Wilkersons have been taking advantage of people around here for too damn long. There's another Z.
So why isn't Ray handling this himself?
He prefers to avoid conflict. I say, sometimes you just have to draw a line.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Xander. You okay in there?
You're cutting it close. You'll be here any minute.
Sorry. I wanted to get some backup. Quincy, this is my friend Xander.
Thanks for agreeing to show those Wilkersons they can't just push us around. It's hard enough staying alive when the blood plague spreads more every day. Mickey Wilkerson charging rent just for living in the valley is too much to bear.
Why don't you just leave town?
With both bridges out, there's no road to take. And traveling overland means fighting through more plague zombies than I can count.
You asked for this!
Not so fast, buddy.
Ain't your fight, stranger!
Fuck! Okay, you win! Keep your shit, I don't care! Get lost, asshole.
Listen, I won't forget what you did.
Thanks for sticking up for me. Please, let me give you some of what he was trying to take. You're good people. If you're ever looking to trade, come on back anytime.
It means a lot that you stood up to the Wilkersons. Most people around here aren't that brave. I like Ray, but I wish he were more proactive about helping people.
Sometimes a man's got to look out for his own first. I can respect that. Not bad. Not great either.
Feeling good and ready to work.
That's pretty heavy. Clear. I can actually use this. Say, Keisha, what's the deal with Santos? It seems like there's something he isn't telling me.
There are bad things going down around here, even worse than the Wilkersons. When Ray is ready to talk, he'll give you a call. Until then, just be careful, okay?
Shit. That wasn't helpful at all. Clear. We've milked this place dry.
I left you some goodies. Don't everyone thank me at once.
A big help today. I'll try to convince Ray to share more information with you about what's going on.
Keep yourself in one piece, kid.
Good to see you're still kicking.
Checked out. Make sure everything still works like it should.
Thank you. We heard about some good stuff nearby. You want to check it out?
Hello, my friend. As you can tell, our radio is working again, thanks to you. On that topic, there's one more thing we could use help with. If you're available, gear up and meet us back at the ranch. Gracias. Turns out I ain't quite dead yet. Surprise, surprise.
I can't believe we found a base as big as this one.
Give me a hand for a bit.
Lead the way.
Here's more for the pile.
Thank you.
looking at a juggernaut.
I guess it's too much to ask that it's just lying in plain sight.
Cop shows are all bullshit when you look at the details. The procedure, the way they interrogate, handling evidence. But I love them because of what they do get right. Saving people, getting the bad guys. It's why you become a cop.
Locked up tight. Gotta be quieter. Okay then. Looks clear, but let's keep quiet anyway. Hello, gorgeous. Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. All clear.
Sweet.
Yes, sir, there it is.
Hey there.
That is a lot to carry.
They're headed this way.
Holy shit. I just realized something. We are literally a modern Stone Age family. We even have the cartoon dinosaurs.
Hey there. Hey, Malik. I can't believe we fell there.
Take it easy.
I feel like shit. Better get fixed up.
Apparently it took dinosaurs to make me not feel like the oldest thing walking around base. Thanks, big guys.
Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
This has gotta be the largest base I've ever seen.
I got a lot of happy memories of this place. A lot of sad ones, too.
Roger that, Ray. I'm heading out now.
Okay, see you soon.
We don't have enough medicine around here.
We got a feral prowling nearby.
I'm heading out. Don't kill each other while I'm gone. I hope nothing heard that.
Right there.
Welcome back. Glad to see you're doing well.
Right back at you, Ray.
God,
We need your help, but you may discover things you wish you didn't know. Are you ready to learn more? All right, then here's what you need to know. Not long ago, the military came rolling into the valley with a lot of people and supplies. This wasn't like the quarantine back during the outbreak. They came in here to destroy something, something big. Instead, as best we can tell, they were wiped out.
Christ, what the hell did they run into?
They had an outpost near Marshall. I figure that'd be a good place to look for clues. So, are you ready to investigate the abandoned military outpost? Excellent, my friend. Welcome to the team. But I can't let you go out there without backup. That's why I'm sending Keisha along with you.
Seriously? You're letting me do this?
You're ready for it. Good luck to you.
All right, kid. Follow me.
Look, I'm sorry we couldn't say more earlier. We're not too good about trusting strangers around here.
Yeah, I'd have done the same in your shoes.
This is the place. Guess the army guys abandoned it when it got overrun.
Christ! Overrun is an understatement.
We should clear this place out before we search.
Works for me.
Hey guys, I found a few things while I was out.
Looks like another of those dormant bloaters. That's locked. Damn, too loud.
Fire!
This place looks outpost-worthy. Outpost secured. Better than nothing. This should be useful. Heavy damn load.
Hello, sir.
Tastes like blood. Fucking plague zombies. This place is hotter than a damn sauna.
Zombies on all sides. Can we slow down for a sec?
Hello, sir.
Thank you.
around and get out of here.
Carrying this much might be a bad idea. Need to make this last mag count. No more of that. No more in sight. Let's make the most of it. Time to catch my breath. That juggernaut is a damn nightmare.
Our med supply is low, and we do not want to run out. Can we slow down for a sec?
Well, well, what do we have here? Just what I was looking for.
Can we slow
down? Holy shit! Take a look at this!
Is that what I think it is?
Oh yeah, this'll come in very handy.
Can we slow down for a sec?
Found something. Looks like part of a journal. Shit. It sounds like they ran into something nasty.
How about we bring that back to Ray rather than standing around in here?
Works for me. Okay, that's gonna come in handy. Gonna slow me down a bit.
Can we slow down for a sec?
This place is empty. Time to go.
Can we slow down for a sec? Can we slow down for a sec?
Infestations, kid. Nothing heard that.
Looks like this place is Zed-free now. Is that it? Yeah, I got no room for that.
Hello, sir.
and I'll...
Get out of the car!
Yo, hold up, okay?
On my own. I need some of that cure.
I'm glad you all made it through. Did you find anything out there? This journal you found, it confirms my worst suspicions. You should hold on to it for now. Something very bad is going on in this valley, and I fear the worst is yet to come.
Oh, damn it, Lily. How'd I let you talk me into this?
Hey, before you go, can we talk?
Let's help each other out.
Yes.
Nearby. Ray's a good guy, but I want to see real action. Could I join your team? Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
I had a feeling this day was coming. Don't worry, Keisha. I'm not upset. We'll miss you, of course, but you have to do what you think is right.
We'll be here if you need us. And that goes for both of you.
Nothing.
Thanks for getting me this. I am...
am totally ready to disconnect.
You're welcome. Just ease down a bit, okay?
Too much more exposure, and I'll be just another plague victim.
This is gonna slow me down a bit. I gotta rest for a second. One. To see some new blood around here.
I promise I won't let you down.
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
secret? I'm an expert at making things go boom. Let me upgrade that lab and prove it. A bit of bed rest ought to straighten me out.
I gotta rest up.
I'm gonna go get checked out. Make sure everything's still.